Hey y'all, this is Ranger Jonah with DeKalb County, and I may be in the forest during the day right now, but last night I saw a really exciting sight, a cicada emerging from its larval state into its adult state, and I made some videos, so check them out. This is a cicada larva. Do you hear the sound in the background? That buzz? That's the adult's mating call, and an adult form of a cicada will soon emerge from this larva. So I'm gonna go inside and then I'll come back outside and see what we see. And there it goes. The adult has split open the shell and is beginning to bring itself out of the old exoskeleton. You see how green it is? And those little flaps on either side, those are the wings, but of course, they haven't really unfurled and dried and hardened yet. Cicadas aren't always green in this way. This is kind of the first step, and they can't fly while they're still green. So if you find a cicada that's in the process of emerging and still is this color, then you know that the adult's not quite ready to move yet. It's 30 minutes later now. It's a little further out, but it's definitely taking its time. Let's look at it a little bit more closely and see how monstrous this thing looks. That large ridged bump is where the muscles for its kind of mouth part, which is kind of like a straw, is. Let's see, you see the wing there on the left and the claws. And see those white strings hanging down? That's the trachea from when it was a larva. You can see them better right here. Each of those legs has little tiny claws on them, which are really important for cicadas to be able to get around. They're flying creatures, but they also cling to trees a lot. This part in the middle right here, that's their drinking part. And I don't know if you can see it, but their breathing parts are right underneath each leg. This cicada likely started last year as an egg, and then the larva burrowed underground, and now today it's emerging. And an hour later, we have the fully formed cicada. You can see its wings. It's now just resting and allowing its new exoskeleton to harden, and it's using its old larval exoskeleton as kind of like a ledge to hang on to. Finally, now that it's emerged, we can tell that this is a female cicada because it doesn't have the tympanum, which is a membrane that males use to make that buzzing sound. Also, the bottom of the abdomen, instead of being domed like a male, right here, it's pointed. Well, it's the next morning now, and the adult has left, but the larval exoskeleton is still here. I know you'll hear cicadas this summer, but will you find a larval cicada or an adult? Have a good summer listening to those cicadas. This is Ranger Jonah with DeKalb County.